Suzanne Malveaux with CNN. I and my family here have been challenged by several people to do the ALS Ice Bucket Challenge. We accept.
Yeah!
My mom was diagnosed with ALS 2.5 years ago, and she is still in the fight. If you'd like more information about our story, please go to malveaumission.org. We also are challenging today Wanda Sykes, Angie Harmon, as well as CNN being the leader of ALS awareness, my boss, Jeff Zucker. Are you guys ready?
Yeah!
Come on.
One,